showing of our community. They're very supportive. All the way down from the elementary all the way up to the high school, and our community comes out, and we have a lot of kids gone right now on field trips. Or normally this thing is just packed and they're just screaming real loud. So it was a good showing again, and we just love our community because they support us so much.
It's a privilege to be able to do this and be a part of this, and bring our community together, and just have the support from everybody, and they look up to us so much, so it's exciting to be able to come and talk to them and high five them.
It's fun every time, you know. I mean, last year was the first time we ever did it, so we were nervous and excited and everything, and this year we have a little bit more of a relaxed atmosphere because we've been there, but we don't take anything lightly. And you know, just to make it one time is awesome. Not many teams can do that, but two times and back to back, it's pretty exciting. I am excited to get to Austin. We're gonna get on that bus and get the team, you know, spirit going, and just get out there and do what we do. Well, you know, at this point, there's four teams left, and every team is good, or else we wouldn't be where we are. And you know, we're just gonna give them the respect that they deserve and go out and play our game and do what we've been doing, and hopefully we have a good showing and put on a good game for everybody.